Now, what if you're given 7/10, and then we have to figure out what that is as a percent? Just go ahead and convert it by division over 100, right? Now, 10 times what gives you 110? Do the same thing on top. 7 times 10 is 70. So 70 divided by 100 is really 70%. Just remember the following thing. Percent is really equal to division over 100. So help a lot.